Hi Tesla fans, I'm Ellie with T Sportline, and I'm here to share with you today this beautiful midnight silver metallic Model S that we just finished customizing for a customer. This is a brand new car, P100D, and this customer, shortly after taking delivery of it, brought it straight to us for a lot of customizations. So let me tell you what we did. Well, first and foremost, probably also one of the most popular customizations that Tesla owners do right away is tint the windows. And as you all know, these Model S's, they get really hot. There's a lot of glass surface in the area, large windshield, sunroof, and side and rear windows. We are an authorized 3M dealer, and we proudly use the finest film in the industry. It's called Crystalline, made by 3M. This film will help cool the interior by up to 15 degrees while providing you a 99% UVA and UVB rejection. Also gives you, as you can see, kind of a cool look. So we did this medium tint, grade of tint that we call on the sides, and then on the windshield and on the roof, the tint that we use virtually has no color tint to it, but it does help with the cooling and the UV rejection. Next, we went ahead and did probably the second most popular upgrade that Tesla owners do, and that is chrome delete. What is chrome delete? Well, as you know, if you look at your Model S or any of your Tesla models, there's a lot of chrome on the exterior. It's trim. Chrome's not that popular these days. So what a lot of people want to do is chrome delete. We use 3M satin black film. That seems to be the most popular. And we carefully wrap it on all the chrome surfaces to create a chrome delete. Some areas though do need to be painted. They cannot be wrapped. So the front Tesla T logo, the rear Tesla T logo, and the strip on the rear tailgate does need to be painted. It cannot be wrapped. So that is part of our chrome delete package. And as you can see, we have applied that and done that to all chrome surfaces. There is no chrome left on the exterior of this car. Next, gotta change the wheels. While this car came with factory 21-inch turbine wheels, it's a very kind of generic look. I mean, the wheels look great, but everybody has that. And this customer wanted to be unique. So we took those off. We used the tires. You get to keep your tires. They're perfect. And they are a perfect match with our one-piece forged wheels. This particular style is called the 115. It's a very popular style. It's a split five spoke, very cool, very minimalistic design. And it works perfectly, like I said, with the factory tires. The factory lug nuts even are used to mount the wheels, and it accepts the factory tire pressure monitoring sensors. To help clean up the look, we installed our black lug nut covers, which slide right on top of the factory Tesla lug nuts to help clean up the look, because those are like silver chrome in color. So we wanted this complete black stealth look. So these are the 115s. What's also awesome about these 115s is the weight reduction. These wheels weigh 33% less than the factory 21-inch turbine wheels. And that reduction in unsprung weight will really help you with range and performance. So this battery pack will last longer, and your performance as far as driving will be a lot quicker. So you get the cool look, you get the unique look, and better range and better performance. So what we have here is our three-piece carbon fiber sports package, starting with the front lower diffuser. Look how cool this is. First of all, if you're into carbon like I am, you have to admit this is a really good look. And it's aggressive. It gives a little bit more of a appearance to the front of the car. It's not much thicker, and it's just a little longer for that sportier look. This is an actual carbon fiber overlay, meaning this one large piece, and it's all real carbon fiber, goes on top of the lower section of the factory bumper. So you do not need to remove your front bumper to install this. And if you're a little handy, it could be DIY. So let's talk about the other areas that our carbon fiber sports package goes. Trunk wing. This has been a great seller for us over the years. We've had it since the beginning of Model S, even version 1.0. And this gloss carbon fiber wing fits every single Model S from late 2012 all the way up until the current version. Easy to apply. We have a separate video actually online for that, so you can check that out. But for Model S 2.0, the rear bumper is a little different. and we created a carbon fiber insert for the rear piece. Normally this piece is black from Tesla, which is pretty cool actually, but carbon fiber is so much cooler. And it has a little bit of sportier design element to it, as you can see. And this is the third part of our carbon fiber sports package. Stay tuned, we're gonna have a lot of pictures and close-ups of everything that was done to this car up on our website. Thank you so much for watching.